Hey guys, are you excited? Hank will experience live stream tonight.
Finally, a place where you can forget about your problems. Is that all I... Am I just like the kind of guy who's just like the kind of guy? I'm alone tonight, by the way. So don't expect any Connor X Levi funny moments, romantic moments.
Do you guys like hymns? Do you guys like church songs? I almost hit somebody with my car today.
So, if any of you guys are into Dragon Ball Z, I don't know if you know this, but I like Dragon Ball Z. But there's a new game coming out.
And I happen to have a sneak peek. So, everybody buckle your seatbelts, because you're about to get a sneak peek to the new Dragon Ball Z Sparking Zero.
So long ago, no one knows. I'm hyped. It's cool how they got the graphics to look like this. New game. So long ago, no one knows. Whoa, this game's good. It's crazy. I mean, this is fun. Never mind. Stream's over, guys.
That was all I had.
You hate most card games? Join the club. Card games make no sense. You play cards with games. Poker fun. Oh, there it is. Cute, cute, cute. You are my friend. And you will always be with me till the end. That's me and Connor's ship theme song. Your Game Pass No! I can't play GoldenEye in 2 days! Yes! Badass! Alright. Hardest mission, hardest difficulty.
I'm the best,
because I'm the best. Oh, fuck. Oh, gee. No, please. My status. You think you're me, but you're not me.
I'm retiring.
Killed in action.
I am not a quitter.
If you take one thing from me, if you take one thing from my streaming career, note that I am Hank Hill Experience, not quitter. Okay. Oh my god, I'm actually the best. I'm legitimately the GOAT.
Look at me!
Postal sucks compared to GoldenEye in 64? Of course, but that's pretty much 90% of video games. Alright, check me out again. I'm bad. I take back everything. Okay. Hold on. Check this out. Carter, I want you to look at this too. I know you're not a man yet. You haven't reached your prepubescent phase. This will turn you into a man. This shot that I'm about to hit. No! Where's Levi X Connor? Connor's working at Walmart right now. Everybody point and laugh at him. How come you don't have a job, Levi? You're looking at my job, man. I have millions of subscribers and millions of donations.
Where?
I know what's happening. I'm the worst. Alright, I might have to go to the jungle. Just kidding, I don't want to go to the jungle because I have to be with a woman.
What the fuck are you playing, Contra 3D?
I'm playing GoldenEye. Have you never played the best game ever? Alright guys, it's boss fight time. It's a boss fight against a woman. If I lose this, I'm no better. Am I shooting her? No, she just exploded me. I'm gonna lose. Okay, never mind. I'm the best. Alright, if I don't win this mission, I will give $1 million to charity. I didn't say it. What? What's happening in this intro? Oh. Radio station. Okay, Connor better get out of here. He's gonna pop a stiffy. Jerry! This is me. This doesn't look anything like George Costanza. This game's boring. I agree. We're quitting. Never mind, we're just playing Dark Souls 2. I was doing a Piccolo build. That didn't do any- What? Oh, he is Levi Wayne Kennedy. Okay, wait, hold on, I need to lock in. I'm not about to get fucking costed by some stupid idiot with a sword who can't even- Alright. Calm down. I'm just beating an old man to death. That's... Never mind. I'm not the friend. Poop. Hello, balls. I'm playing Dark Souls 2, aka my game. Aka the best game. Aka not Dreamworld. Aka I'm going to go get a soda because I need to recharge. Carter, if you're still here, entertain... No, you're supposed to... Okay.
Okay.
Entertain the stream while I'm gone, and then you can go get a soda once I'm back.
Hello, stream.
Carter, are you fucking kidding me?
Yeah, I don't have anything to fucking say,
I
man.
Have my headphones on still. All you could say was, hello. We need to brainstorm as a community. We have 8 viewers right now. We can brainstorm as a community. How do I get famous? Because me and... Can somebody... What the fuck is happening? By the way, guys, if I get 500 subscribers and 3,000 hours of watch time, I can not get full AdSense, but I can get a donation button so you guys can give me money for doing nothing. So, please, give me free money.
What if I get my brother to watch the streams?
Don't. That would be weird, and I have a feeling Liam would, like, spill the beans to our, like, entire family. And he'd be like, at like Thanksgiving dinner, Levi runs a stupid fucking internet show where he talks about how much he wants to fuck an animal. Hey guys, people in the chat, you guys know what Indigo Park is? It's apparently this new like mascot horror thing. But anyway, there's this raccoon character called Rambly the Raccoon. And Connor has told me many times how infatuated he is with him. He's been calling him his husbando slash waifu. But the thing is, Connor only likes gender bent versions of him. What a sad, pathetic loser. I'm just kidding, Connor. He's totes adorbs and you should be happy with your new husband. I'm about to shoot my shot with my crush. Bazinga. Oh. I got this. I figured out the strategy. Who says I don't play video games? Rebel's Great Shield. It's my Great Shield because I'm fighting Darth Maul Vader. Like, I have 7 people, which isn't bad. And just no one saying anything. I'm kind of totes adorbs. Alright guys, time to beat this video game! I came here to watch you wiggle like a worm. rude. Guys, lock in. Plus 1,000 aura. Y'all are just... That's... Hey, you've seen my face cam. You know that's not true, Dead on Arrival. I'm a dip now, but I'm going to direct a special someone here. Ermagerd. I'm about to meet my hero. Are you fucking kidding me? Okay. Give me $1,000,000. Okay, I was about to say where my women at, but there's not a single girl who's ever watched this YouTube channel. Irma. I don't think that she's gonna be too nice to us. What the fuck is happening? Can you not tell I'm Piccolo? The damage is not profound.
Don't worry. I got this.
Check that out. You see that? No other streamer has ever done that. What I just did. Alright, I am the best Dodger. The Los Angeles Dodgers are a baseball team. Funny joke. Who are these people? Who are these people? Hank Hill Experience Gang. Rise up. Incel Nation.
Incel Nation? Is that what we call ourselves?
Well, no, but it's the same shit. You think a Hank Hill Experience member's ever going to find a significant other? That's why me and Connor bit the bullet and became husbands and husbands. I'm doing it. Fuck you, Aldia. Great job, Hank. You made her uncomfortable.
Now
oh,
I know why.
No! I'm leaving the throne, yeah. By the way. I don't want to be the king. I want to be a famous streamer like I am right now.